combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions of my heart.
What is it?
Why are we here and where
lost
we
go? Lost? What do you mean lost?
Come on, calm down. Don't worry, it's just the woods. We're gonna need to get out.
No, I can't calm down. How are we supposed to survive when we're lost? Hey. There's no food, water, drink, anything. How are we supposed to survive, man?
Come on now. Hey. Look, we just retrace our steps, or we can go that way. Looks alright.
You know, no, it's not alright!
Hey, come on. Let yourself together. I haven't let you down before. It's only the woods. Hey, there's a path down there. Come on.
My bag. I forgot my bag.
It's got to be something. Something I can use.
It's been 36 minutes since me and Rhys got lost in the woods. And I must admit, my sanity's beginning to get to me. Luckily, I brought my camera along with my bag. Also, deodorant. To keep myself clean and well smelling. I must admit, the hunger is beginning to get to me. And I've decided I'm gonna have to eat Rhys's toes. Now, I'm going to start at his toes, so there is a chance he might still be able to be alive, but it looks like I'm going to have to kill Rhys soon. I'll report back when I know more.
So, Dan, can you, like, let me go now, because I'm getting hungry.
So am I. That's why I'm... Sorry for this.
Please.
I just need a few toes, Rhys. Just a few toes to keep me going. I'm just going to bash them off and then we'll all get back to normal, okay? But I need the toes. I'm hungry. Just give me the toes.
Don't fuck this.
Rhys?
Nathan? What are you doing here?
I just come back from my ass. Want to come?
Yeah.
Where are you two going? What are you doing here?
Sir, my house, sir. Wanna come?
You're lying! You're all teaming against me!
We're out!
No hard feelings, buddy. I did kind of lose it a little bit, hey?
Come on, eh?
Jokey Dan. Shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions of my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard.